Hey guys, welcome back for more Persona 5 Royal. So we are back playing this amazing game again, and let's go to bed. Okay, what's this? That thingy on your phone was some red eyeball icon, right? Right? We ended up at the weird place when we used this nav app, right? I found it on my phone too. I don't even remember installing it. That's creepy. For real, what is this thing? I think it's being downloaded on its own somehow. It's dangerous to use something without knowing what it is. But with it, we can go to the weird place, right? Say, really? Really? I mean, that only makes sense. Basically, it's gonna depend on how we use it. But first, we gotta find evidence for the beatings. I'm counting on you, alright? Don't go ditching school on me. Okay, so I think we need investigate school, right? Because the volleyball students are getting abused by Kamoshida. Okay, we're back with Uncle Igor. With Justine
Welcome
and Caroline.
To the Velvet Room. I thought about resuming our previous conversation tonight. That is why I have summoned you. What are your thoughts? Are you becoming accustomed to this place?
Yeah.
Ah, glad to hear it. It seems you have nerves of steel. The goal of your rehabilitation is to thwart the fated ruin. However, such a feat cannot be done by you alone. Today, you entered a partnership with someone who awoke to the same power, did you not?
You mean, Ryuji?
Involving yourself with others is an important foundation for your recovery. You've done well. That said, I am not advising the formation of superficial relationships. It must not be a frivolity, but a ring of those who would, by morals or faith, lend you their strength. In other words, they are bonds with those who have been robbed of their places to belong. The expansion of said ring will, in return, help you mature as well.
Personas are the strength of heart. The stronger the bonds that surround you, the more power your personas will gain.
There are countless people in the city who have talents that a weakling like you doesn't. You better rack that noggin of yours and get them on your side. We'll change that into power.
Confidence. Yes.
Indeed, you should be prepared to use even myself, or your ambitions will not come to fruition. We have a deal then.
Okay, feels like Igor has high expectations of me.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Fool Persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Okay, the Fool Wild Talk. Okay. Arcana Burst.
All right.
Confident abilities. Okay, so if we rank them up, we're gonna get abilities from them. So this is good. We gotta choose though who to maximize confidence, right? Or
well,
their
you
ranks.
Will understand it all in due time. Continue devoting yourself to your rehabilitation.
Now this conversation's over. Get lost, inmate.
Get lost.
How annoying. We've barely started high school and already they're making us play at a volleyball rally? And why are they pitting us against the teacher team? Kamoshida's gonna crush us. We get to see his technique live and in person though. We should totally get spiked on. Yeah, okay. You're gonna get your face smashed in. Just look at how banged up the volleyball team is. What the hell goes on during their practices?
Okay, quiet down.
Okay, listen up, everyone. As you all know, today is the volleyball rally. Head to the gymnasium once you've changed. Got it? Got it. Miss Kawakami. Is Kawakami a confident as well?
Nice toss!
Yeah! Man, you still got it, coach.
Thanks. Let's go for one more.
Oh, Takamaki.
Still sticks out. Hasn't changed a bit.
Pretty boring.
Right?
Sorry. Hey, are you all right? Someone, take him to the nurse's office.
You get that saw.
He'll pay soon enough.
All right, let's resume the match.
Damn, Kamoshida.
That asshole's acting like a king over here, too. Get to know each other better, my ass. It's just a one-man show for him to stroke his ego. Oh, and how he acted like he was worried about Mishima. Oh, what an abusive D-bag. Well, anyways, now's our chance to go look for the guys we saw were slaves yesterday. Let's look for the faces we saw at the castle. All the members of the team should be here today. I'll be sure to find someone to spill about Kamoshida's physical abuse. Just you wait, asshole.
Okay, I don't remember their faces.
Don't worry. I remember them clearly. The first one that popped out was a guy from Class D. So let's start from there. That's your class. Hopefully you can get him to talk without any issues. People have been avoiding me lately, so... Oh, but you're kind of in the same boat, huh?
Okay, quick travel, RB. Oh, okay, where do we go? Uncover Kamoshida's abuses. Head to 2D. Okay, 2D. 2A. 2B. 2C. 2D. Okay, who can I talk to? This guy?
Dude. What? Are you skipping out on the volleyball rally? I guess I expected from you, transfer.
Hey, that's the guy who was over at that castle. You too, Sakamoto? What do you guys want?
Are you getting abused?
What? What are you saying? No, of course not.
It's Kamoshida, ain't it? Look, I ain't gonna tell anyone you squealed. Just tell us about how Kamoshida's abusing you.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you afraid?
I'm not. You guys are talking complete nonsense.
Don't try and hide it. We already know.
You know? You have proof.
Well, I...
This is ridiculous. Please, leave me alone. You're really bothering me.
All right, that's enough. Come on, let's go.
That injury ain't normal, and he still won't fess up.
Ah, crap. If we keep going at this pace, the ball game's gonna end.
I'll leave it to you, then.
And I'll leave it to you, too. Guess we just gotta split up. I'll check the practice building for people before clubs start. You handle the classroom building. There's a third year on the volleyball team that I remember.
Okay, 3C.
3C? He was getting beat pretty badly at the castle. He might have some injuries here, too. Anyways, I'll hit you up if I find anything. See ya.
Okay, 3C. Let's go.
You should stay away from him.
Stay away from who? Wait, 1C? Wait, what? Isn't this the third floor? What? Why do I go down? Okay, 3C. E. Other side. This dude. Okay. How did you get hurt? From practice. I know who this guy is. He's that transfer student who's been hanging out with Sakamoto. Oh, I get it. You're trying to snoop on Mr. Kamoshida, right? Look, our volleyball team performs at a national level. Of course our practices are gonna be tough. Mr. Kamoshida's just dedicated training us. Don't believe everything Sakamoto says. You sure it's not abuse?
Sure.
As if. We should stop talking to him. What if he loses it and starts attacking us? I heard he even carries a knife around. What the hell? Who knows what he's capable of? Okay, how's it going? He refused. Him too? Everyone's too freaked out about Kamoshida. But I still got a lead, a first year, a new member. He just joined, so he might not be all wrapped up in Kamoshida's web of BS yet. Go ask around with the first year, see if you can find him. Okay, check messages. Okay, first years. This guy. Wait, what? And they have to run all the way down from the third floor too. Okay, so I guess they're in the third floor. From the third floor, he says. But let me try and check. You on the volleyball team? Maybe this guy. What do you want? What are those injuries? Oh, these. It happened during practice. I mean, everyone on the team got injuries like this. Mishima Senpai has it especially bad, though. He gets to deal with Kamoshida's special coaching. Never mind. I forgot I said anything. Mishima?
I can't do it.
What? Who is it? Please, just stop talking to me. Ask someone else if you want to know anything more. Attention. All matches have concluded. Please get ready to go home for today. Okay, I got some. We are out of time. How'd it go? Take a wild guess. So, you didn't have any luck either. Let's regroup for now and see you in the courtyard. Courtyard. This place.
Can I talk to you for a sec?
Yes. What is it?
It'll be quick.
Go. Say it
anyway,
then.
Anyway, what's with you? Like how you were late the other day was a lie and all? There's that weird rumor about you too.
What do you want with him?
Right back at you. You're not even in our class.
We just happen to get to know each other.
What are you planning on doing to Mr. Kamoshida?
Huh? I see. I get ya. You're all buddy-buddy with Kamoshida after all.
This has nothing to do with you, Sakamoto.
If you found out what he's been doing behind your back, you'd dump him right away.
Behind my back? What's that supposed to mean?
You wouldn't get it.
Anyway, people are already talking about you two. I don't know what you're trying to pull, but no one's gonna help you. I'm warning you, just in case. That's all.
Why she gotta be so aggressive all the time?
She seemed annoyed.
She's been like that since middle school. Anyways, that's not what we're here to talk about. I had no luck on my end. What about you? Did anything like someone's name turn up?
Mishima. Efesima.
Huh? Special coaching, huh? True. I always see the guy covered in bruises. Let's go talk to him before he leaves then. Hey! Got a second?
Sakamoto?
So this is Mishima.
And you too. Come on, we just want to chat. Kamoshida's been coaching you, huh? You sure it's not just physical abuse?
Certainly not.
What are you talking all polite for? Anyways, we saw him spike you today, right in the face.
That was just because I'm not good at the sport.
Still, That doesn't explain all the other bruises you've got.
They're from practice.
Practice?
Is he forcing you to keep quiet? That's...
What's going on here? Oh. Mishima, isn't it time for practice?
Kamoshida.
I'm not feeling well today.
What? Maybe you're better off quitting then. You're never going to improve that crappy form unless you show up to practice.
Didn't you hear? He ain't feeling well.
Well, Mishima, are you coming to practice or not?
I'll go.
As for you, any more trouble and you'll be gone from this school for sure.
Bastard.
Same goes for you. Didn't what? The principal tell you to keep in line?
What? You have an amazing spike, sir.
Just don't get in the way of my practice. All these unsettling rumors are making the students anxious, after all.
That's your own goddamn fault.
This won't get us anywhere. Let's go, Mishima. Shujin Academy is a place where those with aspirations come to learn. Unworthy students like yourselves don't have any right to be here. Get with the program.
Yes, sir. That asshole. He's gonna pay for this. There's no point. Huh? Proving that he's physically abusing us is meaningless.
Why?
Everybody knows. The principal, our parents, they all know, and they all keep quiet about it.
I guess they keep quiet about it because this is a national team, volleyball team, or national level, I mean, right?
This has gotta be a joke.
And they want to compete, that's why.
Don't be a pain. You don't understand what I'm going through.
But still, though.
Shouldn't you, of all people, know that nothing's going to help? Damn it.
What now?
I'll try one more time to persuade the other guys. That's all I can do.
We're back. I'm worn out. I should probably head to sleep soon. Can I clean this? Okay, I can't really do anything right now. The only thing I can do is just sleep. Yes. This don't make any damn sense. The principal and even the parents know about the abuse. Why ain't anybody speaking up? Because volleyball. Yeah. It's basically because Kamoshida made the volleyball team famous, yeah? Even so, they don't give him the right to do whatever he wants. He's beating up kids, and all they're allowed to do is endure. And that follower of his doesn't give one single shade. What follower? Is it Takamaki? Okay, Takamaki. You met her in the courtyard, remember? You should know her. I mean, she's in your class, dude. Yeah, she's sitting in front of me, right? What a load of bull. I can't let it end it like this. I'm gonna try and find someone who knows about what's going on with Kamoshida during break tomorrow. Just you watch. I ain't giving up. I'm gonna sleep. Yes. We have no choice. Okay, I thought we're gonna end up again on... What do you call that? Velvet? Did you see Mr. Kamoshida play yesterday? He was so awesome. I think I might ask for his autograph after school. I don't know if that's such a good idea. I hear that you shouldn't go near the PE faculty office. People say you can hear weird sounds like screaming even though no one's there. What? There's probably just a rumor spread by fans to scare the competition. They don't know what actually is happening. So about witnesses, I was wondering if we could get something out of Takamaki. Since she's with Kamoshida? No, that ain't why. You know why we didn't get a thing out of the volleyball team? I figured it'd be a good idea to talk to someone who knows them. Takamaki's BFF with a starter, a girl named Suzui. Oh, the other girl, okay. I tried to talk to that girl during break, but I got nothing. That's why we should have Takamaki talk to her. Then again, I guess it'll be hard getting her to help us. Sorry, let me see what else I can come up with.
Shouldn't you be heading to volleyball?
Uh-huh. Oh, dude, she's injured. Look at her face.
Is that from practice, too?
Yeah.
Shiho.
Are you sure you're not pushing yourself too hard?
I'm okay. Volleyball's the only thing I can do right. Shouldn't you take that?
It's probably just my part-time job, I think.
I should get going.
I think.
Shiho. Are you sure you're okay?
Uh-huh.
Yes. Today won't work. I'm not feeling so good. Sorry. Bye.
Hey, wasn't that Takamaki?
Rumor has it she's dating Kamoshida.
Seriously?
I heard people saw them in his car together.
You know, she seems pretty easy, huh? You think I'd have a chance too?
Come on, dude. You can't go after Kamoshida's bitch.
What? What did he say?
What? Oh, I'm in the way, aren't I? Sorry.
Are you hurt?
Huh? Well... You don't look familiar. Could you be that transfer student from Class D? This might not be any of my business, but don't let the rumors get to you, okay?
Why do you say that?
Well, I've helped with a similar situation before. My best friend is often misunderstood too, all because of her looks. Sorry. I didn't mean to drag on like that. Anyway, I have to go to practice. I'll see you around.
Damn it! What the hell?
What is wrong? Did you find someone?
Is that what it looks like? All of them kept saying the same shit Mishima was talking about. Kamoshida had to have told him something. At this rate, looks like we'll have to go to him directly.
We should have started with that.
I know. But seriously, isn't there something we can do? No way I'm gonna give in like this. Can you think of anything?
How about... We can't call the cops. No one is gonna believe us, right? How about a sneak attack?
Oh, that'd be fine if we could do it without getting caught, but... if we did, we'd be seriously done for. You got any other ideas? So you wanna tell them about the castle? They'd never believe us.
We have no choice now.
Other ideas? What do we do?
We should... let's punish the king.
The king? You mean that other world's Kamoshida? I didn't think of that, but is there any meaning to...
I finally found you!
Why is Morgana? The voice, I mean.
You say he's something?
He's actually a cat now, look.
I don't think you can get away with not paying me back for helping you.
That voice... is that you, Morgana?
How dare you up and leaving me the other day?
The cat's talking?
I am not a cat! This is just what happened when I came to this world. It was a lot of trouble finding you two.
Wait, you came to our world? Does that mean you've got a phone?
You got a phone?
You don't need one when you're at my level. I did get pretty lost making my escape, though.
That aside, why can you talk? You're a cat!
How should I know?
You hearing this too?
We must be hallucinating.
I think we've both gone off the deep end.
You guys are having a rough time of this, I heard you mention something about witnesses.
Oh, shut up!
You know, I could tell you a thing or two about what to do about Kamoshida. You were pretty close just a moment ago.
God, that condescending attitude. This thing's gotta be Morgana.
You were still doubting me?
Yeah, quiet down!
We really have to be looking for a cat in a busy time like this?
I just heard a meow somewhere near here. Didn't you hear it?
Okay, we gotta hide him.
Make sure you check every nook and cranny around.
Okay, Morgana, you gotta hide.
Meow? Does that mean only us two can understand what you're saying?
Looks like it.
What the hell's going on? Anyways, what you were talking about earlier, is it for real?
You're quite the skeptic for being an idiot.
Hey, tell us more. Then again, this probably ain't the best place. Here, stick it in your bag for now. It should be just small enough to fit.
Stick it in your bag.
How dare you treat me like... Don't be so rough with me.
Enough of that. You said you know how we can do something about Kamoshida, right?
It has to do with what this guy was talking about earlier. You'll need to attack his castle.
What do you mean?
That castle is how Kamoshida views this school. He doesn't realize what happens in there, but it's deeply connected to the depths of his heart. Thus, if the castle disappears, it would naturally impact the real Kamoshida.
What'd happen?
A palace is a manifestation of a person's distorted desires. So, if that castle were no more...
He'd become an honest man, right?
Precisely. You sure pick up things fast.
Okay, so we need to take that guy down.
He's gonna turn good?
The other guy.
But is that really getting back at him?
Erasing a palace essentially means forcing the owner to have a change of heart. However, even though their warped wants disappear, the crimes they committed remain. Kamoshida will become unable to bear the weight of those crimes, and he'll confess them himself.
You for real? That's possible?
And since the palace will no longer exist, he'll forget what we did there as well. Not only will we be able to bring Kamoshida down, but there won't even be a trace of our involvement.
That's amazing! You are one incredible cat!
True. Except for the cat part.
So, how do we get rid of the palace?
By stealing the treasure held within.
Stealing?
I'll tell you more once you agree to go ahead with this. It's my most valuable secret plan, after all. If you want to help me out, I'll gladly teach you. What's your call?
Alex running dry looking for witnesses. Guess we have no choice but to go along.
You're right.
Good. Oh, right. There's one more thing I should tell you. If we erase a palace, there is no doubt that the person's distorted desires will be erased as well. But desires are what we all need in order to survive. The will to sleep, eat, fall in love. Those sorts of things.
What are you getting at?
If all of those yearnings were to vanish, they'd be no different than someone who is shut down entirely. They may even die if they're not given proper care. So...
They might die?
Will you listen to everything I have to say first?
Would their death be our fault?
Aren't you determined enough to face those kinds of risks?
Hey, what do you think?
I don't want to kill him, but we'll have to risk it.
For real?
Yes.
Sheesh. I come all this way and this is what I get. It's not like anyone will ever find out.
That's not the point. If we just go around secretly doing whatever we want, we'd be no better than that effing Kamoshida.
Isn't this your only option? I'll come back later. Make sure you've made your decision by then.
Man, we're getting all worked up for nothing. Damn it. I'll try and see if I can figure out another way. Come on, let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here. Okay, some of the guys in my class have been talking about that Suzui girl. Looks like rumors are going around her and Kamoshida. If they're true, it's no wonder I couldn't get her to talk. Still, something about that doesn't seem right. What do you mean? It's just impossible. I've known Takamaki and Suzui since middle school. There's just no way Kamoshida's their type, you know? So I gotta wonder where those rumors came from. I guess we'll get to see it, or we'll get to it tomorrow. See ya. I wonder what the other students are saying. I should listen as I go home.
Hi. Isn't that him?
Hmm? Why? You can hear the other students like, oh, is that him? Is that him? Okay. Who's... Oh, I mean... Yeah, who is spreading that I'm a bad person? The thing is, they know I have a record, right? But they don't know what actually happened. Okay, I can just do this, right? Yongin Jaya.
Oh. Will you please give it a rest? I told you, I'm not feeling up to it.
Takamaki and...
Wait, what? That's not what you promised. And you call yourself a teacher?
Kamoshida.
This has nothing to do with Shiho. Shiho's starting position. Wait, were you listening?
I was eavesdropping, yes.
Haven't you heard of privacy? No, I was out of line. Sorry. So, how much did you hear?
You were arguing, or, yes.
See, that is true. It's nothing at all. Nothing.
Pursue and wait. Hey, where did she go? Did she go down here? Oh, there she is. Wait. Are you okay?
Why? Why do you keep worrying about me?
Let's go somewhere safe.
What the heck? I really don't get you. I don't have anything to talk about with you. It was just an argument.
With Kamoshida. It seems like she's really stressed out. Oh, cutscene? Oh, actual cutscene.
Thank you very much!
You've heard the rumors, haven't you? About Mr. Kamoshida. Everyone says we're getting it on. But that's so not true. That was him on the other line. I avoided giving him my number for the longest time. He told me to go to his place after this. You know what it means. If I turn him down, he said he'd take my friend off as a regular on the team. I've been telling myself this is all for Shiho's sake. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough of this. I hate him, but still... Shiho's my best friend. She's all I have left in that sorry excuse of a school. Tell me, what should I do? Sorry, I shouldn't have asked. It's not your problem. What am I saying? I barely even talked to you before.
Kinda sad right now, this scene, man. It's fine.
Huh? You're so weird. Usually everyone just ignores me. Are you really a bad person? I've heard people talking about you, but I just don't see it.
I'm bad to the bone. Okay, I want to see this. I'm bad to the bone.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
kinda had a feeling they were all just exaggerations. You seemed lonely. Almost like you didn't belong anywhere. You're the same in that regard. Maybe that's why it was so easy for me to talk to you. Is there really no way for me to help Shiho? I wish he'd just change his mind. Like, forget about me and everything. As if something like that would ever happen.
It could happen.
I wasn't asking for a serious response. But I do feel a bit better now. I'm gonna head home. Don't tell anyone what I told you, okay? I'll try and think of a way to persuade Kamoshida. Well, thanks.
Suzui, are you leaving?
What is it?
Mr. Kamoshida's asking for you. He's in the PE faculty office.
What did he say?
I don't know. Well, I have to go.
On.
Okay, in evening time. We're back.
You're late. Where have you been?
Some thug was bothering me.
Just don't come running to me when you get arrested. That'll be it for you, remember? By the way, you haven't been hanging around any bad influences, have you?
I actually made a friend.
Huh. Well, they've got to be pretty strange to want to spend time with you. Just make sure you're careful who your friends are, if you don't want them ruining your life.
What does that mean?
Ooh, look at the time. Seriously, think about how I feel having to stay up here waiting for you. Hey, I'm leaving. In the future, try not to come back so damn late. Understood?
Beep, beep, beep. Okay. So what do you think about what Morgana told us? I don't know if I get all that stuff about stealing desires. And Kamoshida's gonna turn like a brain dead if we mess up, right? I mean, sure, I'm pissed at him. But I don't know if I really want to kill the guy. Yeah, that's too much. Yes. I mean, dude, who wants to kill a person? Come on now. That's too much, but... He did say, or Morgana did say something like he's gonna be honest, right? Maybe it's not gonna fry his brain or something? I don't know. For sure. I mean, maybe I'm just freaking out, but I don't want to end up a murderer cause of this shit. True. Oh well. I'll try and see if I can come up with some other way tonight. Okay. So yeah,
I'll just add this.
We will end our episode there for today. So, nice episode. We've done our investigations with Ryuji Sakamoto. So there's something, he's probably doing some special training, right? With special training, pretty much beating up the other volleyball students like Mishima and Shiho. And it's kind of sad, right? We saw a scene with Anne there. She was all crying and stuff like that. But yeah, because she's best friends with Shiho, right? So hopefully we can help them, but... So I think... In this, what do you call this again? The palaces, right? The castles. So I guess we're gonna have like different enemies. Basically, for example, for now we have Kamoshida, right? And after we're finished with him, we have another one. But I don't know how many, right? We're just gonna have to see. And yeah, they have like this, or their trouble. I mean, their trouble for Kamoshida. He's abusing his students, right? So I'm very curious, what is the stories, or what is, yeah, for the other people. For now, it's cool, right? I guess as we go through the story, like, it's gonna be much, much more deeper. Because in the beginning, we were getting catched, or what do you call this? A lot of cops, I mean, are trying to catch us, right? And there was also Sae there. We haven't met Sae. Technically, our character hasn't met her yet, but we've seen her walking around from like a couple times already, right? But yeah, we're just gonna end the day, or the episode is finished, and we're just gonna continue and do more of this investigations, I suppose, in the next episode. So I'll just see you then, guys. Bye-bye.